Yeah, 8 sacks in just 6 games played before tonight. And missed one with injury. It's just an amazing season for him so far. McCall loading up deep. Got a man. Foot race, touchdown, Coastal Carolina. Braydon Bennett out of the backfield. 71 yards to the house. Boy, it's been quick strike the last few series.
And Clay, this is a play I feel like I'm seeing so much more the last 2 years in college football. The wheel route by the running back, you see him off to the right. He's going to go off to the flat. And as the defense, you think, okay, he's just going to go out there. Then he wheels that thing up the sideline. And all of a sudden now he's down the deep third of the field. And before your safety knows it, that's a touchdown.
That's the first touchdown catch for Bennett this year. Conference champion in the 110-meter hurdles this past spring. He has got blazing speed. He got ahead of the defenders, made the catch in stride on a perfect throw from McCall, and it was off to the races. And Coastal may be off to the races now after a slow start tonight. They got a two-touch.